Chilean food every foodie should try. This is pastel de choclo, a corn casserole-like dish made with ground beef, chicken, raisins, hard-boiled eggs, and black olives.
Cold.
On the outside, it definitely looks like a cornbread or a baked mac and cheese, but inside, it's definitely more like a casserole.
That's so good. I love that salty and sweet combo from the ground beef and the olives.
And I got this one at Viva Chile Lindo in Davie, Florida.
I hope you have a contastic day.